Thank you, David Musisi, for that report. Now, still in Mukono, the police have arrested scores of people in an operation that targeted bars, food vendors, and border motorists. They were found operating outside the curfew hour. Think we have more.
There was evident unrest after police raided bars in Mukono. Some of the partygoers were seen running on top of the roofs to avoid being arrested.
You think here we cannot enter? They're telling you to move out peacefully if you want to pass or go. You can see.
This is our place. We are telling you what.
Some of the border riders who were arrested told the police officers that they were carrying patients to hospitals, while others were seen trying to knock down police officers. But food vendors want the president to extend curfew time, as they claim they are the breadwinners in their families, yet their business only thrives after 9 p.m.
Nani ni bintu aliwa?
Atwalayo bintu.
Si egwe.
Nze ndi customer anga ya mbele.
The curfew operation was, however, cut short after police received a call of a car theft in the neighborhood. The police searched for the car and later found it dumped at Seita Gwafu along Chigunga Road. The owner of the car, Andrew Kasimbe Mwesigwe, narrated how the thieves took his car after they smashed the windows.